guys, it's 122 Motorsports here. I'm here with Devno 150 and O's 454 Owen. And we're here on the AMA Supercross Replica Tracks for our fun series. Round, what is it now?
Seven and eight.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Round 7 and 8. Minneapolis and Atlanta. So right now I'm in the points by
2 points.
Two, and O's is behind five.
By five from second.
Alright, so let's get this going. These boots are so ugly, dude.
Yeah, you need to tell the gear maker to stop making it. Just kidding.
Oh my god!
No! Come on.
That's one way to throw away your chances at the points lead. Oh man, out the door.
I don't even know where to turn at. Why do they make these tough blocks appear so fast?
And into the lead, the gap extends to what now? It'd be more than it is.
It'd be seven right now.
Oh, I'm struggling.
I didn't mean to do that. I honestly didn't. I couldn't stop.
Hey, Devin, how you doing?
No, I'm gonna break my neck.
I did that on purpose, just so I can get you guys closer, so it'd be more interesting for the viewers watching.
Dude, I just took out Devin by... I just kept backing up. I was like, oh, here he comes. He's gonna run all the way wide. And I'm like, just back up. Oh, and he caught up a lot in the whoops. I'm not liking that. One bit. I'll just say, like, technical difficulties. So right now, Devin would only be losing, he'd be behind
five.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you bastard. You didn't. You didn't just land that. Tell me you didn't just land that. You have no evidence that you just landed that. You're fake, you're phony, it's rigged, he's in arcade mode. Arcade physics.
Hey, he ain't Zach.
Oh wow, that's messed up.
Zach
watches, I think he's watched my videos. He's watched one, I know that, because he calm. Calm, something that I need to become. Before I throw this controller out of window.
We don't need to bring that up right now. Nope.
Dang it!
I hope you crash.
I lost the front end over that rut.
That works good enough.
Please, whoops, please. Oh. Oh, jeez. I ain't liking this, boys. So, Devin, if you pass me, we're tied?
Yeah.
We haven't had to restart this recording. I'm catching O's. This is
how.
Yes, he went down. Oh, I went over the bars.
Yes, he went down.
I hate that you can hit that from the inside on a 450. sword.
Oh, shit. Why did I go for that? I don't
know. Trevor, go down.
Oh, it's the last lap. It is the last lap.
It is. God damn it.
Aw, oh, dang it. Feels good to be back on the box.
Shut up.
Oz is pulling a Dungy right now. Will he come out and win the title?
Hell no, I won't.
Well, Oz, you just gained points on Devin there. You're three behind him now. Alright, see you guys. Oh, wait, no, this isn't the next video. Okay, see you in the next show. Okay, we're back. We're in Atlanta. And, yeah, Devin's 5 points off me now. And...
seven.
No?
Yeah, because I was two last race.
You're a piece of crap, game. Alright, 7 points. And O's is, I don't know.
Trevor, really?
I didn't expect you to stop. I was gonna rail around the outside.
Cut down.
So much for cutting down. Cut down.
Shit.
Oh, that's a great way to start this race off.
Well, with me out in the lead and O's deciding to huck the wall. Oh, Dragonback almost came into play. Oh, piece of crap.
Damn it.
I came up just as short as those did, and I stayed up.
Go down, Trevor.
Shoot.
Jeez.
Freak myself. I just, like, don't even know what lines I'm hitting anymore. I'm stupid. Come on, freak.
Sound like he buried his head against something when he did that. I didn't know,
Trevor, I hope you fall and freaking go off track so far that you have to go into a different universe.
Somebody kill me.
Why?
I'm already in third.
The next two races, then. It'd be funny if you won the next two. I'm the one controlling the points. I told you guys you needed this practice race, and then Devin decided to get it stuck in the tough blocks and not finish his practice. Yes, Owain.
No.
Yes.
Cause this game, I crash.
You know how much editing I'm gonna have to do?
Trevor, you don't edit.
Yes, I do. I crop out parts. You know, you could be in second right now if you weren't banging your head.
I'm battling with O's right now. But, you know, I'm gonna break my neck right now.
Did you guys both go down? Oh, hi, O's.
Wait, am I going the right way?
Yeah, you're going.
Shit.
You're gonna get lapped, though, on the last lap.
Wait, which way am I supposed to go?
You're going the right way!
God damn it!
You've been on this track for 4 laps, almost 10 laps already. And you don't know the layout still? Maybe I can come back and win it.
You're off the team, dude!
Oz, keep doing that. I'll be there in a second.
I almost got stuck on the face of the triple. Alright, Oz didn't wait up to take me out, so I got the win.
Oh shit, I didn't know it was last lap or I would've. Oh well.
No, not oh well.
But again, Devin would've gotten docked to third. Oh, Evan is getting docked to third.
No, I don't want to. I'm sorry.
Dock to third. Everyone comment dock to third.
Dock to third.
And we won't
doctor
do...
Doctor third?
Doctor third. Doctor we won't do Daytona until this doctor video comes doctor. Out, so...
Thank freaking you.
We'll see what everyone says. I bet Ryder will say dock to third.